Hey guys, Red Mono Review here with you. So I ordered a battery from eBay, and this one doesn't seem to be bulged out and it's not squishy. So that other one I must have bought from eBay, I think must have had an exploded cell, because this one, it looks like it's an identical battery, identical markings. This one's charging, so that's a good thing. I'll let you guys know how it goes. I'm gonna go fly it as soon as it's done charging. Again, this is an eBay battery. I think it was around $60. So I'll let you guys know. Thanks.